quarantainers. Thought we'd do a little midweek special for you guys. What we're gonna roll for you now is the one trip I went to Namibia. Some of the GoPro clips I got there. I hadn't made an episode. We hadn't been filming YouTubes yet, so I had some pretty epic clips. We're gonna roll my best clips from Namibia, POV, GoPro style. For some context, I was on a 5.4 Gremlin Piesel. I think it was a quad even. It might have been just a thruster though, but it was this insane little board and super epic for backside bear riding and doing those pumps we talked about in the video breakdown. But anyway, these are my best clips from Namibia. Enjoy. I am also thinking of doing either a top 10 GoPro clips that I've ever had, a video like that. You guys let me know if that's something you would be stoked on down below, or just my POV sessions around the world. So I have some crazy clips from Nias. I have some like this Namibia, I have Tahiti, I have these other clips from other places. I have Fiji that I can just do just the GoPro clips, just little sessions. But either that or we do top 10 GoPro clips. You guys say what you want below, either the sessions themselves from different places around the world as a little series, or just the top 10 of all of them. Also, it is time, and I'm so glad it worked out like this. We have all the sail trip footage, and it is so epic, and we just have been so busy that we haven't had time to put it into something cohesive yet. John has made this super cinematic, super beautiful series piece. They're gonna be launching this month as well. Mine is going to be like a behind the scenes from that. So it's gonna be super rad. A little more raw, just vlog style around the boat, the days, the adventures, all that kind of stuff. Whereas John's is kind of, it's more the really in-depth story of that sail trip we went on down to the Palmyra Atoll and then on to Washington and Fanning Island, the waves we scored. John just called me and the camera cut out. But the waves we scored and the explorations and the diving we did and all the rad stuff we saw. So I can't wait for you guys to see that. It's gonna be rad because mine's gonna go in tandem with his and just be a little more raw and rad and day in the life on the boat. So we're gonna start pumping that out. We're all sitting at home anyway and it just worked out perfect. We have so much footage that there's probably gonna be, I don't even know how many episodes. Anyway, enjoy these Namibia clips. Down below, top 10 GoPro clips or sessions from around the world, GoPro only. POV.